in the ginning facility. The first thing you have to do is to remove stones or things like that. And it goes into the first cleaner that in general is an incline cleaner. It's a bunch of big rolls with spikes. And you just keep opening the cotton and everything that is big trash will fall at this level. Then it will go into a stick machine, which will remove the sticks that are kind of entangled with the seed cotton. Then it will go into the extractor feeder, just above the gin, that will keep doing this, removing also some aborted ovules and things like that. Then it's the gin per se. And the goal of that is to remove the lint from the seeds with as little damage as you can. So then your fibers are separated from the seeds, so the seeds go one way, the lint goes another way, and you begin the lint cleaning process. The first step will be an air jet cleaner. You have like a pipe with a sudden angle, very, very abrupt angle, and you have a slot there. It goes really fast. So if you have something heavy, for example, a seed that passed between the ribs of the gin, it will be ejected. Then it will go in the lint cleaner. It's a series of teeth on a big cylinder that will clean the lint. Then from there, it goes to the press. And then you have a bag.